स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम के सूर्य नारायण, जी डी डब्ल्यू आश्रम स्कूल तोनम, वर्किंग एज लाइफ स्किल्स एंड इंग्लिश ट्रेनर फ्रॉम नैपुण्य विकासम प्रोजेक्ट बाय एपीएसएसडीसी एंड स्कूल नेट इंडिया लिमिटेड। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू टीच द टॉपिक नोइंग माय फीलिंग्स। डू यू हैव एनी आइडिया रिगार्डिंग फीलिंग्स? व्हाट टाइप ऑफ फीलिंग्स यू हैव? व्हाट टाइप ऑफ फीलिंग्स यू नो? Let me discuss about introduction. Feelings can occur in any moment. For example, you might be chatting with your friend online and become annoyed at a comment. Your direct experience of this annoyance might be an awareness of a tightening. Do you understand, children? What about introduction? Are you clear? Okay. Once again, feelings can occur in any moment. For example, you might be chatting with a friend online and become annoyed at a comment. Your direct experience of this annoyance might be an awareness of a tightening. Look at this picture, students. Do you know how they feel? What about this picture? How many members are there? Do you know how they feel? What are their feelings? How is he feeling now? Can you identify? What are their feelings? How is he feeling now? One person feels sad. One person feels happy. One person feels scared. Let us share a few feelings. Before that, let me put a question to you. How many feelings you have in your daily life? Can you say, children? Can you identify how many feelings are there? Okay, right. Feelings are happy, angry, sad, bored, mad, excited. Hooray! Right. Do you understand how many feelings are there? So many feelings are there. But we are saying a few feelings. Once again, repeat with me. Happy, angry, sad, bored, mad, excited. Hooray! Right. Right, children. Now let us share a few feelings. First one, happy. How do you feel happy? Who will say? It is the feeling, right? We get eating an ice cream cone in the heat of summer. How do you feel when you take an ice cream cone in the heat of summer? We feel very happy. Angry. When you do feel angry? According to situation. When our friends kicking, we feel very angry. When our friends pushing, we feel very angry. It is common for kids who struggle in school to feel angry or upset. I am asking one question to you. What makes you angry? When people are walking too slow in the street. And then when someone makes fun of me, then I feel very angry. When someone ruined my painting, I feel very angry. When I was blamed for something, I feel very angry. Okay? Do you understand, children? When you do feel angry, what makes you angry? Sad. Right. Sad. When you are feeling sad, my smile disappears. We feel sad. I want to stay in bed. Feel sad. I want to cry. Feel sad. My mummy and daddy arguing. I feel very sad. My favorite toy is broken. We feel very sad. Do you understand? Then what can you do feel sad? I can talk about my sadness with my friend. I can listen to my favorite music. Then automatically we lose our sad. Bored. Bored. What to do when you are bored? What to do when you are bored? Adult coloring books. When you feel boring, adult coloring books. Face mask. Clean my home. Paint my nails. Take a bath. Do a puzzle. If I have an instrument, I play it. Automatically, I lose my boring. Okay, do you understand? Are you clear? Okay, very good. Mad. Why do we get mad? Who will say? What about mad? Something or someone outside of me needs to change indicate feelings. Excited. Yes. What makes me feel excited? Something just makes me feel excited, like traveling with my family. Then I feel very excitement. My body is coming. We feel very excitement. Won a trophy. Feel excitement. What can I do when I am feeling excited? I can jump for joy. I can share my feeling with my friends. Hooray! Used to express joy or approval. Let us discuss some more feelings. What are they? Can you say? Who will say? Okay, right. The feelings are nervous, sad, scared, shy, surprised. Once again, children, repeat with me. Nervous, sad, scared, shy, surprised. Okay, children, after completion of the class, we are going to take an assessment. I will give the assessment and write the answers. Then evaluate and give the score and announce the results. 24 questions to evaluate your emotional intelligence. You should read the following statements about your emotions and feelings and indicate your degree of agreement or disagreement. The first option, strongly disagree. Undecided. Fourth one, agree. Fifth one, strong agree. Which option you choose? What is your opinion? According to your opinion, write the answer. I will read the questions. I pay close attention to feelings. What option you choose? Agree or disagree or strongly disagree? You can choose. According to your opinion, you will give the answer. I usually worry about what I feel. I usually spend time thinking about. I think it pays to pay attention. I let my feelings affect my thoughts. I think about my mood constantly. I often think about my feelings. I pay close attention to how I feel. I understand my feelings. 10th question, I can often define my feelings. 11th one, I almost always know how I feel. I usually know my feelings about people. I often notice my feelings in different ways. I can always tell how I feel. Sometimes I can say what my emotions. I can understand my feelings. Though I feel bad, I try to think of pleasure. When I am sad, I think of all the pleasant. 20 question, I try to think positive thoughts even though. If I turn things around too much, calm myself down, I worry about being in a good mood. I have lots of energy when I feel happy. When I am angry, try to change my mood. Those are the questions. And write down the answers. Thank you very much, students, to listen carefully. With patience and tolerance. Thank you. Thank you very much for giving me this.